can't do this just yet.
Thank you.
On the night of a thousand ribbons, our finest city burned. It burned with fires lit by cruelty and neglect. It burned with shame for giving the title of emperor to a man who did not deserve it.
That somber expression doesn't become those fetching features at all. Cheer up and dance with me!
believe in traveling light. I believe in traveling light. I believe in traveling light.
Thank you.
I believe in traveling light.
Tolman's dead then. Another victim of Piety's cruelty. Perhaps he escaped lightly. Look upon Grigor to see what life entails under Piety's influence. Let me offer you something, in recognition of all that you have done for us. We shall mourn Tolman's death as we shall treasure Clarissa's life. General Gravisius demands absolute obedience from his blackguards, meaning he's surrounded himself with cowards and lackwits, unable to lift a finger without orders. If you are able, traverse the river and murder Gravisius in his own barracks. He'll be ripping the very mind from the skulls of our enemies. Talakota.
I'll miss a boy. He was always up for a laugh, whether it was at his expense or not. But I wouldn't miss that Clarissa more. Argon's the name, by the way. and it's my honor to welcome you to Dirty Old Sun, the metropolis of opportunity. The opportunity to make something of yourself, or the opportunity to have a very messy death. Stay out of the shadows.
Poor Tolman. I made this bracelet for him when he first arrived here. Idiot said he'd never take it off. I called him a liar. He didn't, though. Not once. I need to give you something. I asked a lot of you out there in the slums. More than I should have. You tried. And that's all we exiles can ever hope to do.